Business 40 is dangerous enough as it is. That's why we're on the brink of major years-long shutdowns where the state will be improving it.
It was like, oh my god, you know that movie Final Destination? It was like that.
Now add a chunk of a tree trunk pinballing through the northbound lanes.
And it was pretty scary.
And you have an entirely unpredictable element of risk.
It hit the top of the bridge down there.
It was around 11 Thursday morning. Police say this log truck was going under the Main Street Bridge in downtown Winston-Salem.
We were in here listening to the radio.
But this log was just a bit too high.
And it was just like, there's the log, comes off, bounces, hits a car.
Vehicles weaving and drivers slamming on their brakes, the log pinged off a pickup.
It was just kind of like landed on different people's vehicles.
After police got there and talked to witnesses, they found all the other drivers were somehow able to avoid damage.
Very lucky.
And more importantly,
yep.
Injury.
Very, very lucky.
A beam under the bridge was cracked, prompting the DOT to come out and inspect. Take it from those whose keen reactions preserved their own safety.
Stay aware of your situation and your surroundings.
Because anything less than two eyes on the road and two hands on the wheel may not have been enough.
If that log had hit any other cars, it would have probably killed somebody.